Hi, thanks for stopping by to take a look at my online course, Total Training in Commercial Photography. My name's Charlie Borland, and I've been a professional photographer for over 30 years. Being a professional photographer is the dream of many, but actually making it happen is the reality of far fewer people. Some simply grab a camera and head out to make a name for themselves, and while a few do succeed, far more do not. And in my opinion, it's often due to lack of training. Being a professional photographer requires a special set of skills to do that job correctly. For photographers, these include becoming a master at lighting, learning how to pose people, style products, and even market and sell yourself. So what about you? What's your interest in professional photography? Are you a stay-at-home mom planning a career once the kids are off to school? Or maybe you're unemployed and looking for a new career or something to do part-time for some extra money? Well, the answers to these questions are unique to every individual, and it's with all of you in mind that I've created this course to train future professional photographers. Not everybody has the time or the resources to attend photography school or even workshops. Often the only options are to read books and visit the online websites looking piecemeal for the answers to your questions. Now, attending photography school can be a wonderful educational experience, but it's not the answer for everybody because everybody's situation is different. Not many people these days have the financial resources or the ability to drop what they're doing and head off for photography school for several years of learning. This course, Total Training in Commercial Photography, has been developed over the last 6 years and covers everything that I believe a freelance photographer might be asked to photograph on assignment. In the real world of professional photography, we might market ourselves as a specialist in one specific area of photography, like architecture or portraiture. But in reality, you will be asked to photograph a lot of different subjects that are unrelated. For example, you might shoot a portrait for an advertising agency, and then they ask you to shoot a hotel. That happened to me just a few years ago. When I look at my career and my business, I'm convinced that my ability to shoot a lot of different subjects is one reason I've had a long career as a photographer. I truly believe your success in today's markets is best achieved if you're a photographic Jack or Jane of all trades. The more you know and the more you're capable of photographing, the more business you will have. It's that simple. So over the last 6 years, the development of this program has evolved into a system consisting of well over 100 lectures, and it's growing all the time with new content. I've specifically divided it into three modules, starting with the fundamentals, which covers all the basics and lays the groundwork for your development as a photographer. To get you started, you only need a basic understanding of photography. You will learn to photograph portraits and products, location lighting, color management, travel and leisure, an introduction to corporate photography, stock photography, and more. The next module is Module 2, and it's the advanced module where you'll learn more specialized techniques such as beauty lighting, outdoor sports, advanced products, industrial, architecture, annual reports, lifestyle fashion, and what we call shooting for Photoshop. By the time you start Module 3, you'll be a master at photographing a lot of different things from people, places, and products, but now it's time to focus on setting up your business. Module 3 guides you through setting up your stock photography business, developing your portfolio, marketing plans for your business, and how to establish competitive rates for your services. Now, I've taught this course to quite a few photographers over the last 5 years, and many are working right now as you watch this video. Brad from Seattle, Washington secured a staff photographer position before he even finished Module 1. He did, however, continue the program, and that made him a better photographer at that job. Teresa from Indiana took the course with the intention of being a part-time freelance photographer, and 3 years later, she's still working. Iva from the country of Bahrain in the Middle East says this about the course. Dear Mr. Borland, I recently purchased your home study program on commercial photography, and I really am enjoying studying with your program. Thank you for presenting such an enormous amount of lessons, tips, and secrets from your lifelong experience. I think the system has great structure, lots of examples, and clear instructions with valuable videos. These are just a few of the examples of the many people who've taken this course and are finding success years later. What this means for you is the opportunity to get into the profession of photography for a very affordable price. 5 years ago, tuition for this program with instructor was $4,500, but now we're offering it to you as a home study program, allowing you to learn as your schedule allows. And if you're concerned about taking such an extensive course without the guidance of an instructor by your side, understand I'm available outside this course for one-on-one tutoring at any time. The details on how to do that are found in the program once you enroll. So if you're serious about committing to a career in professional photography, why spend a fortune at photography college when it's all right here? I'm confident this course is your answer. Now you've had a chance to see what my program, Total Training in Commercial Photography, looks like. I hope you like what you see. If you're serious about a career in photography, I'm confident I have the solution for you. So I hope to see you in class.